Lymphomatous, tuberculoid, and indeterminate disease. So, the meaning of leprosy. Leprosy is an infection of the skin, mucous membrane, and mouth by the bacterium called Mycobacterium leprae. So, also, we have sign and symptom of leprosy. Sign and symptom of leprosy. We have nephromatous of the nerve. So
we have some of that inability to feel pain. It's numbness. So number four, weakness and poor eyesight. Leprosy patients may have eye problems.
Hope is not too fast. It's fast.
Okay,
then I'm sorry. Because of the time you give us, that's why
it's coming. Just, you know you are giving lecture, don't be too fast.
Let me come again.
Yes.
Sign and symptom of leprosy. We
have lepromatous
like
of the
nerve.
You can
tell
you spell it for them, should I?
Lepromatous of the nerve.
No, cross spell it out.
Nerves. So, we have weakness and poor eyesight. Weakness and poor eyesight. We have respiratory tract infection. We have numbness.
Numbness. You shouldn't don't spell it for. Numbness, that's definitely not type of numbness. Numbness, essentially.
Fire of the meaning of numbness is inability to feel pain.
Okay.
So, leprosy business.
Loss of sensitivity. And numbness.
The same thing. So we have incubation period of leprosy. Incubation period of leprosy is between 1 to 30 years.
1 to 30 years. 30 years.
30 years.
30 years. Incubation period.
Also, we have transmission of leprosy.
Sorry, I want to ask this one.
No, if you have a question, you jot it down.
Okay.
So, transmission of leprosy. Leprosy is transmitted through nasal droplets. Hope we have not understand.
No.
So, if you don't understand what is the meaning of nasal droplets.
Nasal droplets simply means the fluid that is coming out from the nose. So we have entry route of leprosy. Entry route is the way.
Droplet.
So we have